Hi friends, if you have already installed the Dirt 5 and if you are going to open the game, you can see like this error: fail to load X game runtime .dll error code 126. And you have already tried to copy the DLL file and it was not correct, the open the game correctly. But we have found the way to open the game and run how to run the correctly game. So follow this step correctly. First, you have see like this error and click OK and close the app and go to Google and search game services from Microsoft Store. So it will open with your Microsoft Store like this. I have already installed the gaming services. So start and you can click the Dirt 5 and you see not opening the game and open the Microsoft Store. So close this and go to the installed location of game Dirt 5 and game release. This is the application file. So you have to open the game from here. Open. You see there is no any error and open the game correctly. If you have any problem, if you have to ask some clear points, please comment on below and we will reply. Thanks for watching.